Welcome to your nightmare, bitch!
Oh, here we go. Looks like some sort of legally safe knockoff of an 80s horror character with miniature swords for fingers instead of knives.
I'm Scary Terry. You can run, but you can't hide, bitch.
We have to escape into someone else's dreams, Morty. This again? Oh man, it looks like we've hit dream bedrock here, Morty.
Oh jeez, Rick. Whoa, this isn't good.
Nothing but fear from here on out, bitch.
Holy crap, Morty. He can travel through dreams. We're so screwed! What are we here for again? Incepting?
We're trying to get me to get an A in math?
Oh yeah.
Buckle up, bitch!
Sure says bitch a lot.
You can run, but you can't hide, bitch.
Hold on, Morty. You know what? He keeps saying we can run, but we can't hide. I say we try hiding.
But that's the opposite of what...
Yeah, well, since when are we taking this guy's advice on anything?
Hey, you know what? You got a really good point there, Rick. Like, if the truth was that we could hide, it's not like he'd be sharing that information with us, you know? I think it's a good idea, Rick.
Worst case scenario, we're back to running.
Wow, you know what? I mean, it looks like we could have just hid this whole time. Boy, Rick, that was some good thinking.
Thanks, Morty, yeah. It's nice to be on the same page every once in a while.
You can run, but you can't hide!
Oh, this is perfect, Morty. Look at that. He's getting sleepy. Just a little bit longer before he calls it a day. That's when we make our move.